Hello and welcome back, everyone, to Maximum Geese Play XCOM 2. I'm Goose.
As well.
No, enough of this negativity. We gotta get out there. We've had a...
It's been grim.
I'd call it a successful mission last time. Two people died. Well, we left them behind because they were both mind-controlled.
It was technically a success in the most... in the strictest definition of technical...
Like, our legal team has advised us to call it a success. Alright.
Just more plaques on the wall.
I was going to start off in that, but it was just going to be too sad. I couldn't do it. Alright.
My God, we're going to turn this around.
We're making contact up here. Eastern Europe. We're fine. We're fine.
We're good. Make some contacts, take down some black sites.
Yeah, we get up here, we take down that bit, and then that wins us the game. Certainly.
Yeah, this... yeah. Long term.
No, short term. We take that and then we win.
Oh, this is the black side.
You didn't know?
Oh, I didn't know. Well... good.
You need specifically that black side, and it's like randomly created.
They should make just like a 0.01% chance that... any black site you destroy just happens to have been, like, just critical.
That's where the avatar thing is. Oh, sweet. West Asia. New India. Mm. New India? Mm. What happened to old India?
Evolved.
Oh man, someone gave it a thunderstone and it's now New India. So do we just... all armor and vest proving ground projects are completed instantly. I say we do that before we do this.
Well, that's a pretty good place to have.
We need 75 supplies.
Pretty good place to have a relay, anyway, I guess.
We got magnetic weapons in 7 days. Do we want to do that before this? I would really like magnetic weapons.
Hell yeah. Wait, didn't we?
No, we got the armor.
Have we actually bought the armor yet, though? Yeah, yes. We did.
Remember,
okay,
that's
good. Yep.
That's why we were so confident going into the last mission. Remember that?
Oh. Okay. Yeah. Well, I definitely would like some weapons.
Yeah, we need magnetic weapons before we do a mission critical thing, because we can't back out of that.
But that means that we could have. Well, after we do this black market, then we can. Make the relay.
Oh, we need 3 more intel.
But we're already on
fucking...
we're on fast build, aren't we?
But sluts.
That's cool. We can just make a relay while we wait for our...
No, we can't, because we need more supplies to make the relay. That's why I'm coming down here to do that.
And we have to spend intel to change the HQ.
No, we have to spend
intel.
Supplies to do it.
No, to change resistance HQ to scamp in.
No, it's supplies.
Oh.
25 supplies.
Oh, shit.
Like, we have enough.
Oh, that is so long-winded, though.
Well, what else are we gonna do? Have good ideas?
Wait, can we... No. We can sell stuff for supplies at the black market.
Yeah, but don't we need, like, 50?
Yeah, that's not much. We've already got 29. We only need to get 21 supplies.
Okay.
That's doable.
We need our sectoids, so that's 3 of those.
I'd say 2 sectoid corpses.
Why?
And...
they're very interested. That's why I'm saying 3. We don't need... What do we need the 5 for?
Well, we...
for all of those long-term plans that we have?
That's true.
This is survival, man!
That's true. Okay, fuck it. Let's sell the corpses. Oh.
It's happened!
Did we vet that buyer?
We need 75. Fuck!
Where...
we were just on this! 10 seconds ago!
You were the one who said it needed 50.
Well, I said like 50.
I didn't look last time, so I can't really call you out. But
2 more!
Oh, wait. Oh, that was quick.
Confirm, we were already there.
Thank God it asked us.
It's still really, really.
It asked us how much before we flew over. I was like, that was just a...
yeah, we get there, we're like, we don't have enough! I don't know why we came! This is a really poor idea in everyone's part.
It's like someone made this decision based on just a couple clicks instead of thinking of the 5-hour journey over here.
Okay. Yay.
Well, that would be useful.
Yeah, actually. We got an experimental ammo coming through.
And we finished that off before our next supply drop, which is, semi-close.
Honestly, if we make it to the next supply drop, I'm going to be super impressed.
No, we got this. Team Rookie. Team Rocky.
Where do we go now? There's nowhere else to scan.
Oh, yeah.
I guess we're going to go build faster.
What are we building right now?
We're shielding a supply thing to put a power thing down there. It says down here, shield power coil. 4 days.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
What's our current brand? Build faster. Yep. Okay. Why not?
Let's build some shit.
The new workshop will do just
fine. This is good.
You that facility.
Why are we just burning armor in the back? Why are we just like, it's gonna burn up nice and good?
It's testing. We'll make good use of them. It's just low level, like, plasma wave.
I'm gonna put the person down into here.
What? No, no, no.
No, I don't need to, because I can put him up into here to make two.
Yeah.
Smart!
Remember that whole reason that we got the workshop?
I do now. Hey, okay, so, kids at home. This is what workshop does. You put an engineer in here, and now you have gremlins.
I'm glad we finally got this.
Now you got these two stuff in gremlins. We can start stop.
We can
X-Turn is coming out. We're replacing X with the gremlin.
The grimy gremlin.
So it's just gonna be Andrew and two gremlins. It's Falcon and his robots. Good.
That's gonna be.
You'd be super into that. Let's not screw about here.
Who have we actually got manning those robots?
Andrew Falcon.
No.
There's one. Sarah King.
She's just gonna be working that power coil. Like, oh, Andrew, look at how twice as fast I'm personally working
from one room across. And it's not you, some bitch.
So that means we can put our last.
You have no time to focus. Commander's not running things too well, mate.
No, we should start. We should be clearing out the rooms next to the workshop, I believe, because then when.
Okay. Well, because if we're gonna do that.
Because then, if we when we have a fully.
I was gonna say we do one of these, because we don't have the money to upgrade this yet.
Mm.
We'll put someone in there and have the two gremlins.
Nah. But it's like either way. I think it's better to clear out the things near the workshop, because then we have the option to build something there. Because, like, I found having the guerrilla tactics school, for instance, next to workshops really handy, because you can just leave one of your gremlins as the person who's, like, manning it. So you want to have things next to the workshop that you're going to man.
But guerrilla tactics school doesn't have room for an engineer.
Oh,
do
sorry,
you
mean
Advanced Warfare Center?
Advanced Warfare Center.
Okay,
yeah,
cool.
Yeah,
yep.
Sorry, that's my bad. I saw it on the top.
Cool.
And was like,
Well then, yeah, let's go with you. Okay, let's go, bud.
Mm. Yeah, just because obviously late game, once everything's cleared out, you want four slots around the outside of your workshop
one,
that you can
two,
fill with.
Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Yeah,
because you can't see our cursor, but...
Hopefully you can see the little things popping up.
Yeah. So let's do it. Two more days to shield the power coil, may as well stay here. And... we did it! Look how shielded that power coil is. Your room. Facilities built on the shield of power coils draw no power from the Avenger.
Not know that.
Power relays built on shield of power coils generate considerably more power than those in normal rooms.
Huh.
So that is what we will make
so actually,
once we have 80 supplies.
Just wait, what's the highest costing, the highest electricity cost building?
Oh, well, these are all going to be zero.
They're all zero on that one.
Because it's on that. We don't have an empty place to show.
Oh, that's cool. We'll look later. I wonder if it's actually viable to put a different building on the power core. So that,
well, if there's more than one power core.
Hmm.
Oh, yeah.
Heal, yeah. Because, like, I reckon...
Heal yours.
Pretty soon we're probably just going to... Put one of our gremlins.
Welcome,
on the,
Commander.
Yeah, it's 25 supplies.
Giving us more contacts.
Oh yeah, without a doubt. As soon as those things are, we have nothing more to scan.
We have nothing more to scan,
and we're not building anything. Oh wait, clearing and clearing. So
yeah,
that's
not
bad.
Cool. Oh. Oh shit.
Good.
This would be good. Hopefully, we can get some money from this, so we can actually buy those weapons we just are going to have researched in 2 days.
Yeah, well, that's gonna be in 7 days.
No,
if we can. What do you mean?
What was that mission?
That wasn't a mission. That was vigilance is now happening. It's an active dark event.
Ew.
That's what I was saying good.
I wanted a mission.
Commander, we have the position of a vulnerable UFO that's set down in this region.
Damn. Oh, and supplies.
Yeah.
Supplies and equipment.
Hell yeah. down on this little island. Don't know my geography, so I don't know where that island is.
Isn't this... I know from Pandemic that this may be Madagascar.
That may be Madagascar.
Just because that... Yeah. I'm pretty sure that's the area on the map that always closes its goddamn ports, and that's the only way to get there.
Fucking Madagascar. Madagascar and Greenland. Those two shits.
Okay.
Do we have anything in here? No.
No.
So Thor's back.
And getting this... Oh, well, at least we have extra health. That's super handy.
Okay, so, these are our guys.
We've
only got one rookie.
Does Seaman have, does he have medical protocol?
I don't think so, not yet.
Because if he doesn't have medical protocol, may as well give that,
Yes, he does.
Oh, he does, okay. Because that gives extra uses to your...
No reason not to.
Well, we actually, there is a reason, because we're going to upgrade soon.
Well, they go over.
What?
They do. Upgrades on your weapons go over when you get magnetic weapons.
Really?
Yeah, it's just upgrades their weapons.
Oh, I did not know that. I've been kind of keeping my stuff.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Oh,
that was foolish.
Yeah, in hindsight, very.
I'm going to actually put the repeater on Adamash. Because it looks dope.
Just because it looks really cool.
Look at it. Look at how fucking cool that looks.
Okay, yeah. Holy
look at his
shit.
Gun. Look at his fucking gun.
I don't even care. That is so worth it right now.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, these guys are all really happy and cheerful. And
that should give him some kind of will boost. Just having a beast mode gun.
Yeah, look at the compensator that I'm carrying right now.
I wonder if you can combine a repeater or an advanced repeater and a stock. And if having that one damage still has the 10% chance.
Maybe. Actually,
that'd
be cool. We're moving in to secure the site. Eliminate
any hostile resistance. Okay, so we just have to kill everyone.
Yeah, so.
And probably not. Make sure we don't destroy the little.
The glowing boxes, yeah. Alright. Did you see what that tooltip was? About leaving gear behind on incapacitated soldiers who leave? You fucking asshole of a game.
God damn it. Trigger warning, please, with these tips.
Yes, I'm saying trigger warning, fallen comrades. Menace 15, UFO site coordinates locked in. Move to... Whoa, that looks so fucking hype!
Damn.
Tell me where. Oh, thank God.
Let's...
So, not only are we concealed, but you know what I don't see? A timer.
Ah, yes, no timer for the win!
Okay.
Let's be super goddamn careful and not lose any more of our... I've been calling them babies this entire game, but now we actually literally do just have a few babies.
Yeah, they're sweet, except for Thor.
Mm.
Who's like the mama bear.
Who just somehow survives anything that
he can't be killed!
Oh god, touch wood.
Yeah, why'd I have to go and say that? Don't touch me there.
It's your fault.
Will do. Okay.
Oh!
What?!
Oh, that is
Are
so,
you fucking kidding me?!
That is so bullshit.
How?!
That is,
what?!
That is
we put fucking... We were concealed! We were doing everything right!
We were concealed.
Ah!
That's what we get for dashing.
The last one was denial. This one is anger. You know?
By the end of the game, we'll have gone through all the stages.
And go to acceptance.
Do we have any haywire perks? Oh, no, we don't, because they're all goddamn babies.
Yeah!
Ah, oh, baby.
Well, we couldn't make it up to attack in any like.
Are you sure?
Like Tom can, he couldn't have.
66, ain't too bad. Thank God, that was actually a good shot.
It has 3 armor.
Yeah. Well, he just did 6 damage. That was nice.
Okay. Okay. I almost want to say grenade.
Hell no.
Why triple that armor?
Will it, though?
This is 3 to 5, meaning it's 0 to 2.
Hmm. But, what's our crit chance here? Oh, it just seems like a waste. Because it's going to take 2 more shots regardless. Like, it's going to take a grenade and someone shooting.
Yeah, but this way, the next shot will kill it. As opposed to the next shot maybe killing
it. It's true. I'll leave it up to you. I reckon we've got pretty good odds either way.
Never mind. Can't reach.
Oh, thank God. Okay.
We did a damage!
That's good. I reckon the next shot will kill it. The others.
I hate everything.
Okay, let's...
Buckets of salt.
Oh, dear Jesus!
Oh, what the fuck? Shit, hell, ass, tits.
No mercy.
Whoa, what? Oh, now there's a timer.
Now that we're dying.
I hate everything.
Can we slice that turret? That'll do pretty much guaranteed damage.
I think so. And if it doesn't, we can kill it.
I swear to God, if you just ran. There's the one.
Yeah. Yeah, you're getting healed for your efforts, soldier. Yay! No! Fuck these guys! I'm mad!
Oh, we got grenades! We got grenades aplentiful.
Here in the grenade? Oh, because you can't reach with grenade, I think.
Yeah, he can.
He's yes, he can.
Mr. Four.
Well, yeah, but he can't see them. So just these two? Because he's not going to get the snack.
Yeah.
He's just going to... Just over the top. Over the top. Just... Achoo!
Oh, he just destroyed all of...
His own cover.
Wow, how does that work?
I don't think they can see him still, though.
He
so.
Just... That is... Okay. That's classic.
Yeah.
That is...
Oh, thank God. Oh, less thank God. Fuck.
Oh, he so does not...
We gotta
this.
Do it. We gotta do it. We gotta do it. It's fine.
That looked super close,
yeah.
Though. Okay, we're just gonna have to pray for a repeater kill, I guess.
Yep.
Oh, this is...
Who else can we get?
This is bad.
Well, first off, we've got to heal...
Who can he...
He's got to heal Tom.
Yeah, for sure. Who does he have a good shot on?
The guy whose armor we just destroyed. Stunlancer.
It's always the way. Well, I mean, we've got to kill a Stunlancer. Oh, of
what?
Course. As if matters couldn't get any worse.
Oh, yes. Why would a good thing happen?
Okay, well, that means maybe this 30% chance they'll hit, because 70 plus 30...
But he's got to get into cover.
Oh, he's not even in cover right now. That is... Oh, my God.
Yeah, this because Thor fucking destroyed all this.
He just... Oh, I don't even really comprehend
like
how...
Like I said, why would good things happen?
Yeah, but he... Like, the grenade... Anyway.
Nope, can't even reach.
Well, I mean, yes, he's
if
gonna
do
something.
You're fucking better.
That's perfect. That's
yeah.
Perfect.
Yeah! Good man!
The silver lining.
I'm fucking grasping onto it with both hands.
It's all
yeah,
good. This
you're
makes
gonna,
it,
you're gonna bring him to
there
you.
There it is. There it
is. Good dodge. Good dodge. Good dodge, Tom.
Ooh, one of the mods that I installed recently on mine... gives you really in-depth stats at the end of the game, and it says how lucky you were that round, like that game.
Oh!
It's pretty cool.
That'd be cool. Oh, of course, you just gonna poison him, because you're a shitlord, and it's not like we just healed him or anything.
What the
What is he doing?
Oh, wait, we've seen them do that
we
before.
We haven't seen him do this yet. This is an Advent Shield Bearer.
Oh, he's the Shield Bearer, and he just gave them both...
A shield.
Fucking massive shields. Look at that shit. That's a 6 health shield or something. Oh, no, that's his health. Man, I'm really on the ball today. You reckon? What's his... No, you're just gonna hit the one dude.
Oh, he shreds! Of course! I forgot that he shreds. So yeah, we're doing it.
Yeah.
We're doing it. Fucking get him. Come on, Thor.
Thank
oh!
You.
Oh!
Wow, did that do 2 rounds of damage?
No, it,
oh, did it
hit
to the
shield
first.
And then...
The shield then as well. Oh, boy-o. Boy-o, boy.
Yeah. Can we move to kill the shield bearer?
Oh.
Because we've got to take the shield bearer out to get him. Because. Yeah, because we can
well,
get.
Will the shield go away though?
We can get Tom to go up and slice that guy.
But that's true. Will the shield go away if we kill the shield bearer? That's...
Yes. Because he's currently
like
the source
the
of the.
Oh, thank God.
Nice!
Woohoo!
Got him. And then that'll happen, so. Could you use some ammo over here? Good. Nice. Yeah, you did. And then. Shield
boom!
Removed.
Nice! Slice and dice. That is... Okay, take the other shot first. Take
yeah.
Because if semen hits, then we can slice him. Wait, if I have enough shits in my mean? Oh, he's just... he's just gonna...
Excuse me, Tom. Excuse me, Tom. Tom. I don't wanna... But, guy?
Well, we can't bank on the crit, but we also have to get him out of the... poison.
Yes, 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 yes.
Well, I guess he's just gonna try to tongue him anyway.
Ugh.
This seems risky, but I don't see really I'm not gonna lie, the snakes seem to actually be kind of shit by themselves. Could we run him closer before he takes a shot?
To where?
Anywhere? Wait, what's his percent chance to hit right now?
At the moment it's 31.
Yeah, he can't really get too much better. Yeah, I would mate, like, it might go down.
Probably.
But down from 31.
Now it's 32.
Oh, fuck yes!
Yeah, give me an extra percent! Hell yes! I was gonna say.
It was that 1%.
That would've been amazing.
For us. That would've been good.
Yeah, see, he's just gonna grab him because he's melee range.
They're trying to pull back!
Or he's gonna fuck off like a bitch. Or he's gonna fuck off like a bitch.
What a plan. God, we're good.
We're just so good at this game, man. I'm surprised we don't consistently succeed at everything we do. Yeah, go heal him again.
Yeah. Get rid of that.
Because that'll heal him 4 and get rid of poison.
Yeah.
We have 4 turns.
Until alien response. So that's not...
I don't know what that means.
Oh, wait. Yeah, what? That's super vague. No.
Yeah.
No need to ask twice.
Because then... Seaman can come up here.
Yeah. We gotta start moving up on this beacon, but right now... We don't want to overextend and stuff. That's pretty risky out there. Maybe send him. I like to send people forward into their blue, like the max range of the blue, and then move even further.
It doesn't. Okay, so see how this is one further than the tree.
Mm.
If we go to here,
it should stay one further than the tree, right?
That's what I want to find out right now.
Yeah.
So okay, good.
It's because then it's like you don't need to dash, so you may as well just send someone the max range they can. Because then if you spot someone, you can at least
dashing gives you a dodge bonus.
Oh.
Like against Overwatch.
Hmm. There's Mr. Snack. Oh, just straight up. Nah, there's gonna be people up there. You know there's gonna be people.
That's. Let's see, because these are all walls. Won't be able to see shit.
That's true.
Go from here. No,
I have to say, the amount of fucks that I give after these last couple missions is rapidly dropping in this mission. In this
no,
campaign.
We've got this. I'm so enthusiastic. Get him! Oh, for fuck's sake!
Serious?
Holy shit!
Ah, that wasn't even.
Like, Tom!
The fact of him missing, that wasn't even what was kind of weak in the... Anyway.
We're fine.
Everything is still fine.
Oh my god.
Just...
What's he gonna do?
Is he just gonna... Wait. Where did he go?
What?
That's good.
No, that's bullshit.
No, that's great.
Well, we don't even see which direction he went in.
No, but he's slowly becoming weaker and weaker. If we just keep grazing him and he keeps running away, we'll be fine.
Heading there now.
Okay, let's get some eyes. Oh, there he is.
There they are.
There they are.
Found him!
Oh, it's the whole family.
Where the fuck did he get a move?
Because he couldn't see us anymore. You know what, actually, I reckon we save him for last, because he... Oh, 71.
Or we just shoot him.
I like it. Holy...
Yeah! Fuck you and all your dodging!
Wow, that was like boss man Mr. fucking Snack right there. Okay.
So, you should have squad sight.
Oh, with his bounce repeater.
Another... It's only 37.
Is that his best shot?
Yeah, because that's
okay.
9.
That's a bit fucked. No, okay, just
why
wait.
Is that 9? Let's look down here.
Zoom out.
Squad sight minus 26%, high cover minus 40%. Okay.
Zoom out, because our first... We should try to grenade some of their cover before we do other shit.
I don't think anyone is close enough. Never mind, we have a Thor.
Because if we can get rid of the cover at the, like, now...
We have a Hulk.
Now, then that's
yeah.
good.
Against the...
Saved out cover. That's perfect!
Fuck yes.
That is the best shot I've ever seen in my life.
Ever?
Literally.
Ever.
Today,
wow.
Today, I'm gonna say today. Get rid of that tree. Come on. Oh, well, half cover.
No, it's still full cover. But we can get a sectoid.
If I just want it hard enough, it's gonna become half cover. Can he...
Man, you guys can't see the look on his face, but he's concentrating
yeah.
hard.
I haven't looked this way since... Since I pooped this morning.
Okay, we got to a 43.
43, that's optimization.
About as good as we're gonna get.
Yeah, let's do it. Oh, yes!
Oh, yeah!
Yes!
Oh, God! I'm on the edge of my cushioned seat.
Thank you, RN Jesus. Thank you so much.
No, fuck that. Thank you, Avinash.
Okay. It was a joint effort.
Between Avinash and RN Jesus, it was a collab.
Can he maybe not dash forward and then aid protocol someone? Would that help us at all right now? Because.
Yeah, he does need to aid protocol Tom. Just Tom is flanked.
Is he in cover right now?
What the fuck?
They can't see him. Surely they're not gonna shoot that
far. They better fucking not.
I feel like.
Here we are.
Strife is kind of exposed here.
Strife! Let's go, mate! Oh, Strife. Oh, Strife.
Give him a little bit of the old.
Twin defense.
Put him in the matrix, just slightly. Swear to God, if they attack our dude who's not in cover, I'm gonna be so pissed. Fuck!
Okay.
Yoink!
He's not in cover anymore. This is okay.
Yeah, good point.
This is okay.
Good point. Oh, this could be bad though. Or not.
Oh, this could be really bad.
As long as he...
There it is.
Oh, there it is. Yeah. As long as he doesn't mind control.
Fucking every time.
Why did I... I just went to say it.
And yeah.
It just fucked us.
It was your fault for saying it, you reckon?
I actually didn't say it because I didn't want to jinx it. And then fucking... Let's see what our Avinash shot is on the snake. 9% did I see?
Yeah, because I guess still heavy cover from where Avinash... Yeah, high cover from where Avinash is. That's some horse shit.
That is some horse shit.
Can
anyone else... Because you just need to get, like, one damage on that goddamn snake. That is fucked. Oh, wait.
Yeah, snake's gonna keep him bound next turn.
Is this the...
This is the sectoid that's gonna mind control him.
Yeah, fuck it. Let's go for it. We're in a pretty fucked position.
Yeah. What, like this mission?
Fucking
in your face, you
sometimes,
slut!
Sometimes playing poorly does pay off. Sometimes the odds
are in your favor.
Yeah.
Okay. Matt. This is you.
Come on. Oh, no, we don't want to grenade him.
That's gonna fuck Thor up.
Yeah, yeah, we don't want to grenade him. Although, Thor does take, like, 50...
Yeah! Holy shit!
Wowzers. Okay.
Oh, man!
RN Jesus has... I don't know, he's shining upon us today.
I don't want to be the let's not be too happy guy.
Yeah.
True distress week.
Yeah, 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 yeah. Okay. Oh.
I know. I'm aware. Believe me, I know.
Ooh.
But... One turn later, we can bring him up here and turn that off.
Okay. Good. If there was... I thought...
I do have a reason for
it. I was expecting us to just find a family of mutons.
So did I,
playing poker in there or something.
With their little muton kids. I want to be a berserker when I grow up, Daddy!
Well then, take your steroids.
Make sure you focus on your strength. Start at school. We needed our specialist up here.
Is he gonna be able to hack?
Think back. Can you plant X4 after sprinting?
I don't know.
We've gotta try it, because we've got no other...
Yeah,
Where's our specialist right now, though? Because if he can get somehow within...
Here he is.
No, he's not the specialist.
Yes, he is. No, he's not. Vic Seaman's the specialist.
How far can he... Every time. Oh, well... Shit.
What if we grenade here? Grenade here.
You know that...
I really want to try
it. Wait. Look over there. There's a door. There's a door to the left, down, back, there. Is that... No, that's just a wall.
I know, right? That's a door.
He would have... The thing is, I think if we grenaded those walls, that would actually...
I think it would work.
Who's got the second frag, though? Because we've got a...
Matt's got the second frag here.
Okay.
We'll bring him up to here.
Just move him up and see if he can do the second frag first.
Yeah.
Because that would be really embarrassing.
Well, I was going to say, we bring Thor up to here.
Mm.
No, to here. He opens the door and then frags here.
But
that way we don't even need a second frag. because we just bring...
Oh.
We just bring semen over here, and he can look...
No,
oh,
that's
can't.
So close. That's
oh,
so...
I don't think
just
can.
Wait. No, I don't think you would see it. But it means that we could then grenade next to where the door is. Like, we could grenade this other wall to the left of the door.
Yeah, okay, so Thor's gonna grenade here, no matter
yep.
what. Yeah,
yeah. And then, just wait, make sure the other guy can do the second grenade.
He definitely can. Is that gonna...
Is that not gonna destroy that wall, though?
Only one way to find out.
Ooh, just wait, move it slightly to the left, because maybe if he destroys... See, that destroys the...
I have no way of knowing.
I think that the fact that it's got the red
yeah.
the red skeleton there means that it will get... That looks... That's just...
Okay. Doing it.
We should have reloaded before.
Did it? What?
It's really hard to tell. No. Nah. That makes sense. It is the outside of a spaceship.
Yeah.
No, well, don't do this now. There's no point.
See
if we can run him in and just see
yeah,
if
we
can...
we gotta see. Okay, so he's gonna find all of the aliens that are in here.
Yeah.
Menace
1-5,
that's
the
distress. He's gonna find none of the aliens that are in here. The aliens
get a really fucking trying to move in and
the aliens are being polite and talking to Bradford. They're like, no, 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 Bradford's talking.
Oh god.
Yeah.
Can one of He can't. He can't disable it, can he?
No, he can't.
This is dick salad.
This is what we were worried about.
Yeah, this is why we didn't want to... I feel like that failed grenade really kind of gave us a bit of a, like, a bloodlust. Like a... Oh, boy. Okay, this is good. This is... No, this is what we wanted. We're baiting the aliens. So,
Fuck them.
That's...
Well, because one of... None of these are stun lenses. Well, I mean, next turn he's gonna shield their both of these guys.
Okay.
Let's
Kent, no. They're all just gonna shoot at Thor right now, so can we get like an aid protocol?
Only
on
two
them
of them are.
Is that even back up? Can we just waste that Thor? Ooh! Holy shit! Oh yes, please.
Is this gonna end his turn?
At this point, does it matter? Wait, you should just reload and do it? Or... Yeah, move.
We've got to move him up, like...
Because I feel like we should aid protocol Thor, and then we should get people on Overwatch, and next turn just bring Thor out, because...
Yeah, bring the pain and the thunder.
We just need to run...
That's some good pathing right there.
No.
See that?
We need to run him out of there, like, ASAP.
E-sip.
E-sip.
Heading to that location.
Yeah.
I'm on it. Scanning.
Yeah. Oh my god!
Thor, you...
Hey, he's there! I found him!
Thor, you... I don't know. What has high evade? Goblin.
You majestic fucking...
Oh, what? Yeah. Oh, wait, that's the shield. That's good. That's a not Thor death. I like it. Now you can just fuck right off, mate.
Yeah, come on. Come on. No way he hits. Yeah!
What is...
Fuck off.
Okay, Thor,
like,
you god. You absolute god.
Wait, isn't that kind of, like...
Hey. Yeah. Well, the distress beacon's gonna activate with him standing right next to it.
That's all that is. It's just one reinforcements.
Oh. Well, I'm glad we ran him into the middle of everyone to not stop that from happening.
Yeah.
No, get him on the other side of the doorway. Like, run him out so that they have to run through the doorway to see him. And then we can get everyone overwatching that doorway.
Well, because I want to grenade him. We can do that next time.
Or do we want to protect ourselves again? Oh no, the peeps who are dropping in, they're going to take a couple of turns to be useful anyway.
They're going to take next turn to be useful.
Oh, he could jump through there, which means that our gremlin probably could have gone through that wall. Oh, but actually no, I think it took extra damage and burnt down this turn.
I'm terrified for my life. I didn't want to reload!
Oh, that's...
Oh, that's the worst thing that could have happened!
Oh well, Overwatch.
Yep. I want to reload this guy.
Let's never speak of that again.
No.
Got it
covered.
On Overwatch. Okay. It's all good. It's all good. Good to go. I'm on it.
Three mechs. No. Just advent.
That's good.
Two advanced soldiers
think,
and an officer.
I think we slightly lucked out on that.
Yeah.
Especially because that was the mission objective. Don't let this happen in five turns, kind of dealy. Oh, actually, no, he has a lot of health now, though.
He's an advanced officer, I think. Yeah.
You got this.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Nice.
Kind of shielded.
So that's his shield gone, I think.
Oh!
Nice, good.
Now the pistol shot, that's all we need.
Shield removed, excellent.
That's all we... Oh, wait.
Wait, what? Oh, okay, yep, there it is.
I have to say, I really like that when the officers mark you, if you have return fire,
yep.
you shoot back.
Oh. Wait, so marking returns fire?
Yeah, if they mark you, you return fire still.
Nice! God, they've missed both times. We gotta move Matt out.
Holy dicks. Okay, how about, just wait, long term, can we move everyone around to the right of the UFO so those peeps up there have to, like, spend time...
That is a very good idea, actually.
...running around. Oh, like, right up there. Yeah, that could be good. Yeah.
Got it covered.
Like, we can retreat the fuck out of here and just get, like, one or two people on Overwatch.
Oh, I don't like that at all.
Ooh, behind the tree, full cover.
Yeah, but now all of these guys are gonna get a shot at him.
That's true. That's all we can do.
Shut up.
And then Strife. Can he chop someone? Or just... if he shoots Old Nate, who's standing just there, he would kill him.
What? No way.
No, we could not deal with Codex right...
Wait, no.
Well,
I don't know.
Yeah, we still don't know if Codex has come up every time we score Jackson.
And I'm not willing to risk fixing Richardson.
Yeah, yes. We just have to hope that they miss this round and we can keep...
Alright, it's okay.
But, can you take a shot? What's the...
54.
21% crit. That's not that bad.
We're doing it.
Yeah.
Might!
Ooh.
No, he's still on one, but might!
We're chipping away. I feel like that was a pretty good turn for us, Sasha.
Yeah. No one has died yet.
Oh, I spoke...
These guys have grenades now.
Far too soon.
I did not know that these guys... Because these guys haven't had grenades before.
That could have been worse. They could have got rid of our cover.
How the fuck? There is a wall here.
Yeah.
We have no more heals.
Holy fuck, this could be... Oh, dear God. Okay. That's really awkward, too, because... Ranger?
Yeah. We have to move him back. And now we no longer have all this
shit.
Just
wait, check what's up on this hill that we sent someone up to. Has he got a shot on? Who's he got a shot on? May as well,
well
I guess.
Well, because we can move him here and he can still see him.
Yeah, let's do that.
Understood. Moving out.
Ooh!
36 on the shield bearer, but this will kill someone. If it hits. And I'm willing to take that.
Just wait, see where we can move the other peeps first. I like doing, like, the first half of the turn for everyone, and then reassessing.
Well, what if we just move him and then throw a grenade?
Well, we can...
definite kill?
Maybe to there?
Well, no, because then they're still going to get shots at him. This way they can't even see him.
It's true.
We move him here, and then Overwatch. So
I like it,
He's on one health.
Yeah, good plan. Hopefully they don't just grenade the wall, like we would do if the enemy was in this position.
If we move him there,
we could... That's only half cover, whereas the ship hull is full cover.
You're right.
Seems doable.
And then I'm gonna grenade that guy with four.
Grenade him?
Because that's definite death.
Can you get two magic pixel, please? Oh, yeah, there was one that hit them both, I'm pretty sure.
There it is.
Win.
Holy shit.
That is win condition.
And that's shredded some of his armor as well.
Because
it's an explosive.
Yeah. But it only just killed
not
the shield.
Not because it shielded, yeah. Damn it!
Oh well. And did that even
not...
Health. That didn't even destroy the steel cover.
Well...
They're gonna shoot at Thor.
who has... Oh, he doesn't have that.
Bring Avinash up here, because he's the sniper.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah. There's no one who's on 1 HP anymore.
Mm-hmm.
I like it. In the nook.
On the move.
And then just... I reckon Overwatch him, maybe? And then shoot with...
Well, see if he can hit him. And if he doesn't, then we'll take a shot. Yep. I say we take the shot. It's 20%, but what's an Overwatch going to do apart from give us an aim penalty?
No, but the thing is, though, it gives you an aim penalty, but hopefully they take the shot when the person isn't in cover. So they don't get their, like, 40% cover bonus.
Okay.
You know what I mean?
Oh, oh my god. He's the fucking spryest heavy weapons officer.
Oh, I ran the wrong way.
Yep. You can't hit him. You can't. John Cena, you can't see this. Can't see me.
I wonder.
The hand in front
we've
of
got face. To. We've got to make a rule. Like when. A 20% shot to me is like just not worth it. Incoming
fire. It's better than no shot, which is what just happened.
Well.
Unless. Yeah, see, that still wouldn't have been.
Well, we don't know what percentage shot that was at, so that'd be nice to know.
Alright. So now we bring them out so that they have to.
That's not. Wait, no, that isn't. Yep.
I'm on the move.
Yeah, if we can run the other peeps up onto the hill, like, they're never gonna be able to climb this hill, surely.
Moving to Overwatch.
Yeah, this is now our hill.
Yeah, because if we move Thor, then they have to do some movement to be able to even see us, right?
We'll do.
Maybe
I really just fucking hope.
Yeah, I say move him up behind that. Oh, they might be able to shoot up at him.
Yeah, I think I can.
But fuck it, he's got a lot of health, so we want them to shoot at him.
Yeah, right.
Hitting there now.
And this way he can.
And we've got
do this and take a shot.
42. Yeah,
nice.
That's pretty nice.
Come on.
Yes.
Nice! One damage. Ooh-wee.
Come on, mates.
Yeah.
Come on,
come on, at
mate.
Least give us some fucking shots.
Oh, yes. Just...
Avinash didn't get a single... Just didn't? Jesus. See, if Avinash could see him, why the fuck can't he see Avinash? I mean, you know, the other... You know, shut up.
Yeah, he just moved to the position, yeah.
Too bad Overwatch was removed.
Holy fuck. I'm not gonna. They have way too much armor for us to do shit.
Only he does.
Yeah, but we've.
Oh, Jesus. Two panics. What the fuck, Tom? Why did you just shoot at Matt?
Because he was on Overwatch and he was panicked.
That's not an excuse!
No, but he probably just saw movement and was like, holy fuck! Ah, oh, shit! Oh, wow. You better kill someone.
Didn't even hit someone.
Oh.
Wow.
Why are we here again? Oh, yeah, we're here for supplies.
Yeah, remember? Remember this thing that we didn't need to do?
Well, we kind of did, though, because we need supplies to get more weapons so that we don't get into this exact situation.
Yeah, exactly.
I'm not gonna lie, I don't even...
Oh, now he's panicked with no cover.
Yeah.
Excellent.
I love that whenever they're panicked, they just... It's not they make any random decision, they choose, like, the worst decision they could possibly make. That is...
See, that didn't... That did one miss, he's got shred, and that didn't shred an armor.
Yeah. Wait, does he have shred, or does he have glass padding?
But he has shred. Do you want it? Do you want a skull mine?
That is us saying that we are just not going to finish this. On the other hand,
if we get to here, they can't hit him.
That's true. If we get that guy, but if we skulljack the guy with the armor, then that removes him.
But then he's out of cover. He's just fucked for these guys.
Well, maybe we shouldn't skull mine this turn then.
Well, we can skull mine this guy. Will we have another turn?
That is also a valid point. Okay, fuck it. Let's skull mine him. Let's...
Well, no. First, a critical Tom.
But and skull then... mining requires him to, like, run over.
Fuck! I guess we're not doing it this turn. Fuck! I did not know.
What's that? What's number 8 now?
Pick up body.
Oh, shit. Welp.
Yeah, we shouldn't have done it anyway because this guy's on Overwatch.
Oh, God!
Jesus!
Oh, no, but if he had run down the other way, we've proven that he fucking can't see that shit.
Nice! Dealing damage.
Yeah.
On reserves!
Who did that even hit? Oh, I thought he was throwing a grenade.
Yep.
They're not even attacking!
Because
they know he's not a threat. They know he's panicked and just a shit.
Well, no, because the AI just goes on whichever highest percentage they have. And with the 20 defense, they just don't have a very high percentage.
Yeah. I like their strategy of... This is like... You know when you play pool and you just line up all of your balls next to the pockets before you actually sink any? That's what they're doing right now. They're lining up all of the balls.
Yeah, they're lining us up.
Like, they're making sure everyone is on 1 HP so that then they can just be like, lol guys, pistol around and just finish us off in, like, the most trolley way.
Fucking hell, we're getting played right now. We're getting hustled.
Okay, who can he chop? Because he's dead. Oh, wait, we've got 4 on 1 HP.
Yeah.
But we need to try to save him.
We need to try to save everyone, man!
No, do we, though? At this point, do
we? Wow. Man.
Who can... He can chop that... I like this guy. I like this motherfucker. On the other hand... No, actually, no. His shotgun should actually do more damage if we send him around behind... Oh, actually, I like it. That'll kill him. That'll kill him. Yeah, yeah. 100% shot, please?
I just want to see... So 78, 4 to 6.
Or 98, 4 to 6.
Alright.
I like just the feeling of shotgunning someone to the face.
Just right there?
Yeah. You're kidding me.
It hit him. Did 4 damage.
Certainly did. We should just nade the both of them, to be honest.
Wow!
No. Obviously we should not do that. Ooh, Thor can reload and shoot. And he can possibly kill that goddamn pain in the ass right there.
Ready to go.
Ooh, actually, can you reload? If we play this really well, we should just wait. Do we want to keep Thor's suppress? Try to kill them and then suppress the last person?
How will that help?
Because if we kill him, kill the other guy, suppress the third guy, like best case scenario, we may live. That's if all
you,
shots
you are,
hit.
You are having a radical change of heart.
Yeah, I'm kind of flip-flopping around, I know. If we move... Can he run before he takes a shot, or did he just reload?
He's already reloaded. He was on 0 ammo.
Shitballs. Okay, fuck it.
This is RN... If...
Oh. Oh my god.
Okay. Okay, well that's that plan
is...
out the window.
Okay, not gonna lie. This is actually a lot of fun.
Okay, Seaman. Skull mine that dude over there.
This dude over here.
Ah, oh, shit. Yeah.
Let's do it!
Yep.
70%!
If a codex comes out, then we're no more fucked than we already were.
Hey, bud! Junk!
Schwing.
Oh, that's up through his chin! Let's do it!
A 50% chance of a minor cache.
Let's do it! Let's fucking do it!
No. Yeah.
Oh!
Yeah!
We could have got the intel, but oh well.
I wasn't gonna risk that.
I'm not. Yeah. Win. We're good to go. I thought that skull mining was different from skulljacking. Or did you just skulljack?
That was skull mining.
How was that different to the original one?
Because you can do it to anyone, and it just gives you intel
or a bonus.
Recovers leads instead of gives you access to.
Okay, Thor. Who's your most percentage? Yeah, we need to get the shield bearers really stuck to this one.
Because you know, next turn he's gonna give everyone a level.
That just killed him.
Yep.
That was so close to not killing him.
Oh, yay!
Ridiculous.
We get items.
If...
Woo! Single laser sight!
Yeah. If Strife lives, we bring that back. This is... Yeah, you run away. You run away in fear because we just killed two of your people.
Ha-ha!
You miss in fear.
Because you bitch. Because you a bitch. Can you imagine if we win this?
Can you imagine if we just hype them out of it? You got nothing.
Miss.
Oh, that's
miss,
cinematic.
You bitch.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, did you see that?
Wow. Fucking overkill much. Sorry, Tom.
Oh, no. That's everyone is panicked.
Oh.
Thor.
Oh, okay.
Oh, please.
Come
just
on,
come
man.
On.
No.
You can do it! Just do it! Oh,
just the letter E held down, and then halfway through you hold shift as well. Fuck you!
That could have gone a lot worse.
Thor didn't panic.
Thor didn't. Wait, does he still have a grenade? Panics. Are they all close enough together? For,
no,
no,
he doesn't
have
a grenade.
That's cool. I didn't.
Why would good things happen?
That's true. Oh man, look at all their HPs. Look at all their... Just wait, no, no, no. If... Oh no. I got nothing.
Penalize
suppression? No, we need to kill
I
them.
I know, I want to see what...
If we don't kill them, then...
Ooh, 73%.
Do it. Let's get that 0% nice. Crit happening.
Come on. Yeah.
Good.
Fuck that guy.
Closer than...
Many bullets in his back. And that was our turn.
Yeah. I hope he was carrying goddamn precious china in that backpack.
Yeah. Holy shit!
He must be
touched.
He is twitching so hard right
angel.
Now.
Angel,
clutching, I should say.
He I'm is... so amazed by all of this.
Oh, so many dodge
like,
mini games.
Holy shit! Look at all of this.
Look at all of
Thor
this.
Thor can't be killed. You know he's our MVP so far.
He's our MVP for this
for
entire
the whole game.
Playthrough.
Yeah.
Oh, there
oh,
it is. We have
okay.
to say it. We
yeah.
have to say it.
Well, it, like...
That was probably their sixth or seventh shot on him with one HP.
Oh, Thor dying makes them lose panic.
Yeah.
Does it?
He was a dick anyway, apparently.
Bradford, you shut your whore mouth.
We can't keep having casualties, like, stop making your plan revolve around taking casualties. Oh, wow.
God fucking damn it, Matt.
The point blank shot to the face didn't quite do it.
Reload and then shoot.
If this is the last three people,
yeah, we
may
might win this.
Win. You can't see how many air quotes I'm doing right now, but it's
he
about
drew
a thousand.
Two extra arms in order to have more air quotes. I thought that was about to be like promotion earned. It's like, fuck you, man. Yeah, he's flanked.
Oh!
Holy
oh.
shit!
God,
oh my
that
god!
Frogger with those bullets.
Look at this crossy road bullet time shit.
Wow, I didn't realize how much HP we still had on Matthead face.
He's coming to here.
No, there, yes.
Moving. He's gonna pick up whatever fucking item that is.
Well, now he's flanking as well.
Another, oh, that was
no,
Tom.
that was the laser sight we picked up.
Surprise, motherfucker.
Morty.
We have only one enemy left.
Yeah, we're doing it. We're
like,
doing it, bro.
We're doing it, man.
This is going flawlessly.
Fuck you.
Okay.
What else would we have done?
Aid protocol. Okay, he moved over the side anyway.
Ha ha!
Come on.
Come on, man.
Bring it home.
Come on, man. Yeah, good hit.
Oh,
good
on.
Hit. You Wait. Can die next turn now instead of not dying, which is what he always would have done.
Yeah.
Oh,
oh my god.
Wow, that ragdoll was super satisfying if we weren't on our team.
Wow. Oh. Hooray!
I think that small loot cache just exploded over the Matthead face. And now we can't see him because squad sight? What? Okay.
He's gonna reload anyway.
Yeah.
Bring him up here?
No, then he can't reload.
Oh
I'd say
god.
Just open.
Reloaded Overwatch, and just fucking hope.
at this point, I think it's probably our best option.
Let's go! Let's fucking go!
No! He's super sneaky.
Yeah. Ninja.
Wow.
Ah, okay. Fuck you. We're gonna kill him this turn.
Yep.
We're gonna fucking do it.
Just goddamn pistol whip this
guy.
No, behind him, behind it.
No, he's flanked.
Okay.
85. Surprise!
Ah! I love that they tried, they're like, I'm not gonna hit him, I'm not gonna do it, I'm not gonna... Nah, I'm gonna get
did
him.
Did we? Status confirmed. Did we just
yes!
win this mission?
Oh!
Oh my god!
Can you see that excellent rating?
Yeah!
That must be a...
fucking flawless.
That must have bugged. I don't know why it's saying excellent just there.
Yeah.
Well, I'm not gonna question
I think for the viewer's sake, we're going to need to superimpose a paw over that
yeah.
so that they can't see the flawless rating that we got. Mr. Producer, if you wouldn't mind
placing
a paw on that.
We don't deserve it. Make it paw.
Just so that it, you know, so that it seems legit.
I don't know, if you get time.
I'm not going to tell you not to. Fucking hell.
It's all good, we only lost our MVP.
And everyone else except for Matt.
And everyone we ever loved, except for Matt.
Oh...
Well, I guess we have a new MVP on the team, and it's a rookie.
I think our MVP
rookie
is
Hansen.
Still four. He's MVP, like, as in, like, MAP of most alive player.
Can you be MVP if you're dead? Just postulating.
Posthumous MVP? PvP? Look at all those empty seats. And Matt just like, oh man, why'd I quit drinking?
I hated all those guys anyway.
Did I update my Facebook status? Do I?
Why did I not just flee and become a resistance member?
Oh, right, because all of those resistance members got fucked as well.
Oh, Christ.
We've got to see what the
list is. I think we said if we ran out of, like,
we took some heavy losses
a friendly...
Shut the fuck up, Bradford.
Oh, really? We took some heavy losses, did we?
He was the rookie!
Yeah, he was the rookie.
I forgot!
Yeah. And the aliens picked him out as the person not to shoot because he was the most useless.
Man, look at all these sweet supplies that we have now. That mission sure was worth it.
Well, at least we have enough... We can upgrade him to a mag rifle now.
This is who we're sending out on our next mission.
Mm.
Because we're in this
to win
see
this.
The lose.
Oh, yes.
We want to see the lose screen. Because we want to see what that looks like. And I hope that's why people are still watching. Because they're like, what actually happens when you lose?
Yeah, I don't want to do that myself. Because
no.
I respect my gameplay enough to not
to just fucking
lose.
Quit and never play again. Yeah. So, yeah. Stick around to see what a lose is. It'll almost definitely be next turn.
Yeah.
See you next... Whenever this comes out. I want to say a Friday? Maybe? With everybody?
We keep going up at the end of our sentences.
Yeah, then exclamation mark, question mark? In terror, eh?
Getting the ship up and running, which was mostly dark.
He's that, guys.
I haven't felt particularly useful in a long time.
Oh, I thought he said you haven't felt particularly useful, and I was like, that is cutting deep.
But also super fair.
Yeah, I can't.
Alright, see you next time for what will no doubt be the finale of Maximum Goose Plays XCOM 2.
Woo!
We will see you then, party people. And as always, fuck the advent. Wah!